Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video tutorial, which belongs to Learning R, in this tutorial we will discuss about basic of R programming, as well as we will discuss about the other properties with some sample programming also. So let's go directly toward the overview of the part 1 and let's discuss what we are going to cover in part 1 of this session. So this is the overview of R programming. There are so many parts in which right now I'm going to show you that what will comes in part 1. So in part 1, first we will do the introduction about R language. After that we will see how to install R and RStudio in Windows as well as on Docker. After that we will get familiar with RStudio interface and we will see how to do work in RStudio as well as in R console command pad. After that we will see about the packages, and in the last we will discuss about the variable and constants. Okay, so these things will come into my first part. Okay, so hope you will enjoy this my entire session, and once we will complete our part 1, okay, then again I will discuss about the part 2 and so on like that. So just tune with me. Please subscribe my channel if you didn't subscribe till now to get all the notification of my upcoming videos, as well as please comment down if you are having any issue regarding this, and share my channel and videos with others. Thanks.